Hi, if you want to know how to fix the application was unable to start correctly, the error code is 0xc00007b and I am experiencing when I try to open a application. So don't worry, we have two methods to fix this issue. Okay, let's see how we can do that. In the first method, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel, then open the control panel in the best match result. Now go to the programs, click on programs, then find Turn Windows Features On or Off. Click on that. Then make sure you have installed .NET Framework 3.5 and .NET Framework 4.8 and both should be checked. So once you ensure, say OK. So once it is not ensured, make these selected and download. So once you hit the OK, it will automatically download for you. So I have already downloaded, so I will skip this. Now close the window and restart your device once. Then try to open the application. If you still see the error, then move to the second method. That is, open any browser and search for Directx End User Runtime. Then press enter. Then you will find the www.microsoft.com. There you will find Directx End User Runtime Web Installer. Click on that. Then scroll down. You will find the download option. You can select the language if you prefer. So in my case, it will be English. Then download. Yes, the download has been completed very quickly. Then click on the file to install. Now say run. I'll minimize this window. Now the installation has been started. Now select the I accept the agreement. Then say next. And you can uncheck this option. In my case, I don't need the Bing bar. So I will unselect. Then go to next to install. Yes, then finish. And after installation, I would recommend you to restart your device once to apply these changes. Then try to open the application which you got error. And I hope you will not get the error this time. That's it friends. This is the video on how to fix the application was unable to start correctly error. That is called 0xc00007b error. That's it friends. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.